Information is being released by Montgomery County deputies looking for leads in a homicide. Here's the car that deputies say belonged to 39-year-old Corey Tucker. Tucker was found shot to death inside his Barrington Complex apartment in Harrison Township last week. The vehicle is a gray 1991 Honda Accord, license number EYB 2506. Call Crime Stoppers if you spot the vehicle.